Hi, the Myers International Movie Critics. Tonight, we're going to talk about the American-Spanish film, The Return of the Magnificent Seven. The Return of the Magnificent Seven is a 1966 United Artists distribution. The Myers rating is 3.4 out of 5 stars. This Western film is about seven gentlemen who try to defend a Mexican village from outlaws. Did you buy this ticket? Maybe. If one wants to finish the series, it's the next film in the series, but there is no reason to watch this film. Mr. Myers and the great Dimmigan.